So, hey YouTube, I'm gonna make a video about this. It's a little animal mask thing. So, wakes up your skin. That'll be funny. It's pretty disturbing looking. It's pretty disturbing. But, yeah. Interesting. What is this? It really doesn't work with the whole beard, because, like, this isn't attached to anything. But, yeah.
So yeah, figure I'd turn this into a vlog. What's happened over the past week and a half? Not a whole lot. Well, I mean, had Thanksgiving. Weird, because I had 4 days off, and that was pretty nice. Then went, kind of went Black Friday shopping. I don't know. And, got some sweet deals. Got Christmas wrapped up for pretty much everybody, so that's pretty awesome. And, signed a bid for a different job, getting paid more, so that's good. That's been pretty much it. Yeah. So yeah, I'm gonna decide to turn this into a vlog, so you get to see me with my raccoon mask thing. I'll give you an update, what it's like. What it feels like. Right now it feels really weird. It's like I put like a wet paper towel on my face. Kind of burns a little bit, but that's probably fine. I'm really disturbing with this on. Doesn't really work, you know. The beard's kind of whatever, but I got this part.
Hello, Mill.
No.
Cats are trying to figure out what I'm doing in here.
Hello?
My God. Come here, Mel.
Come here, Mel.
Our little baby girl, Moo. She's salty.
Salty Moo.
Yeah. So, yeah, got some stuff recorded, so I'll be uploading that if I haven't already uploaded it. I don't know. You'll find out. You'll know before I do. What you gotta look forward to, I did some DIY Pinterest kind of decor making house thing with some wine bottles and some random bottle. So yeah, check that out if you haven't seen it. I'll probably upload that before I upload this, so. I will be back to, once this dries out, I will be back and let you guys know how it's going.